because it's a nice garden here. And one thing to point the picture at is what's called mushrabiya. These windows are very typical Arab design of allowing to see out, but people not see in. It's a typical design. And if you want to pan back around, Scott, you can see the entrance of the church and those doors to the church.
Classic cross up there too.